sunaye epayina yo nga moko te motona memi epayina yo moteme lingiye na yebi azana ba faiblesse qui me fait mal au cœur.
C'est parfois insupportable.
Qui fait mal à la tête.
Ça attriste même le Saint-Esprit.
Mais na kouti he painae. Quelque chose de bien qui m'attire tellement. Na sengyo sala yengolu. Bisika banda ki kokwea. Eko ma point fort na ye. Mote me lingiye. Ye oyo. Bolingondanga ye oyo. Nalota kyango na ndoto lo sambo efuti pengayo ye oyo kobombe sili ye oyo ata bambonge ye oyo elamba yango yango yo.
Mama tarumbeta, mwali anabene meta leo. gogo. Sifani na zopata eh. Asile ina ozesha eh, oh.
Baba Rusi ongera.
Doni jambo kubwa mwanangu. Kaituze shima yangu. Jozi lina nitoka mwanangu.
Pole we.
Siamini macho yangu. Babu Arusi, mshike taratibu usije ukafuta pigo. Haraka ya nini wakati huyo ni mali yako, yako oh. Mwanangu nchecheme ah, ulofundwa usiseme kwa watu.
Usungo
maneno umumunye eh. Ya chumani usiwape faida watu. But now we are ready to start. So I'm going to ask you to stand up if you can, please. On va recevoir le marié qui va faire son entrée. Et je vous demanderai de l'accueillir avec joie comme chez nous, Sabueto. Pour nous pouvoir nous sourire à Sabueto. Please. Ok, let's go. Oh, Nous allons maintenant, dans la joie, accueillir les filles et les garçons d'honneur.
Je dois parler Micha, wa fille et garçons d'honneur.
Et je voudrais qu'on puisse acclamer très fort ces jeunes gens qui vont faire leur entrée maintenant.
Acha tu ashangili vijana ambao watakuingia saizi.
Let's go.
Days of my life I praise you. Everything that I have now you give to me, Baba. Lord, I say for your love I'm grateful. Yes, you love me plenty, you came to die for me. Jehovah Rapha, Jehovah Nissi, I am that I am. Ooh. Oh, yeah. I search around, there's no one else like you. Lion of Judah, you're the man, the man, the man.
Hallelujah!
has taken away my sorrows and now I'm free. I got my Ebru, hallelujah, Ebru. I got my para, hallelujah, para. Because of Jesus, every day now shagara de do. Double, double, heavenly blessing now him I dey receive. Ah, yeah. God, your grace and mercy is always the follow me. Yeah. He has given me victory. Let's give him praises now. If Jesus has given you victory, come let's dance, let's give him praises now. Because of Jesus every day now shagara de do. Double, double, heavenly blessing now him I de receive. Ah, yeah. God, your grace and mercy is always the follow.
Yeah, yeah.
Double, double, heavenly blessings that he might receive.
You look beautiful. Wow, wow. Man, you too. You look handsome, man. Wonderful, wonderful. We love you. It was a nice dance. Now this is the time to welcome the bride. So, you see, whatever we have done here, we're
going to
double it right now.
Yes.
We are going to double the noise, screaming, and the clapping. We double it.
Why?
Let's welcome. Si vous n'êtes pas un photographe officiel que ce couple a payé, ne venez pas devant avec votre téléphone, s'il vous plaît.
Kama hauko photographe professionnel, hapana kupita mbele na kamera yako.
Pas seulement professionnel, mais que le couple a choisi. Alors ne viens pas devant, laissez-le prendre des photos officielles, c'est un grand jour pour eux.
Kama hika kukualika kuchukua mapicha, tafadhali usipite mbele kuchukua mapicha.
L'Église bénit les mariages, l'Église ne met pas des gens dans les mariages.
Et
le mariage commence dans la famille, à la maison. C'est ce que nous croyons dans notre Église. C'est pourquoi je vais demander officiellement, going to ask officially, who's giving today this woman into marriage?
I, Emmanuel Mutabazi.
Yes, sir!
But before handing her to...
No. Emmanuel Mutabazi, you may be a friend, you may be somebody she found on the road. Here we need to know officially, who are you to
have?
I am the father to her.
Yes, sir!
And I was saying before to give her to her husband. The pastor said the wedding started at the place where she was born.
Kama hivyo pastor ameongea, ndoa inaanza mahali dada amezaliwa.
This gathering today here, that's not the wedding we are celebrating.
Kukutana kwetu mahali hapa leo haiko kama ni ndoa ambayo tuna celebrate.
It's just an event that we are coming so that we can acclaim, so that they're coming together, but we have to know that She was raised through the foundation which was entrusted to us by God.
Tumekuja hapa kusherekea lakini amezaliwa mahali ambapo amepewa amepewa education.
So God has given her to us so that we can raise her in the foundation which we please him.
Mungu ametupatia dada Angelina ili tumuulee ndani ya njiza njia ambazo zinamfurahisha
kwa Mungu. So in the natural brother the baba,
kwa ki natural ndugu de baba,
brother, so we are asking you, as you can see, she's shiny, she's beautiful.
Amen. Let's go.
So it's because we have given her a solid foundation in Christianity.
Kaka de baba tunakupatia dada furaha leo, tumemulea ndani ya foundation za Kikristo.
So, please, whenever there are troubles, problems, difficulties, always remember that the sole solution is God.
Kaka de baba ujue kama kunakuwa shida, tatizo lolote, jibu ni ndani ya Yesu Kristo.
And that's what we're asking for you to always rely on in times of difficulties and other circumstances. That's all I had to say, and thank you so much.
So
sorry, Kabis, vous allez venir monter ici. J'aime la marraine Pédia. So beautiful. My goodness, this is wonderful. The baba, Musaidi pale, apande, musure. Aha. Musaidi kabisa. Aha. Aha. So beautiful. So, musure kabisa. Musure kabisa. Mkwa huko. Apa. So beautiful. kiani kalaka kuboche kudoro ya kuyiko machiendo. Uzuri kabisa, uzuri kabisa, uzuri sana. So, oh wow, so beautiful. Asante sana mwachana mbele mikono. Sasa mwangaliane, mwangaliane, uzuri kabisa. Asante, maintenant vous pouvez vous asseoir, merci beaucoup.
Tuka ya asante sana.
Je vous demanderai un calme, s'il vous plaît. Ce que nous faisons ici, c'est très grand pour ces deux jeunes gens. Je vais lire un passage de la Bible. Today, Angelina and the Baba, this is yours today.
Angelina and the Baba, leo ni siku yenu.
So I want you to... I've been talking to you guys today, and some of people here, they may be blessed to listen, because this word may help them too. The Bible says this in the book of Psalms, chapter 127 and verse 1. La Bible dit dans le livre de Psalms, chapitre 127, verse 1.
Biblia inazungumza ndani ya kitabu cha Zaburi 127 verset 1.
Si l'Éternel ne bâtit la maison,
kama Mungu hakujenga nyumba,
ceux qui la bâtissent travaillent en vain.
Ambao wanajenga wanatumika kwa bure.
Si l'Éternel ne garde la ville,
kama Mungu hakuchunga mji,
celui qui la garde veille en vain.
Ambao wanachunga wanachunga kwa bure.
This is the word of God, man.
Hii ni neno la Mungu.
If God is not building your wedding or your marriage, nobody can build it.
Kama Mungu hakujenga ndoa yenu, hakuna mtu ambaye atajenga.
But what I found out is somebody can build anyway. Somebody can build.
Kitu ambacho najua kila mtu anaweza akajenga.
Because the Bible says if God doesn't build, the one who's building is building in vain. That means somebody can build his marriage.
Mungu anasema hapa anajenga kama Mungu akujenga hapa anajenga kwa bure. Hiyo ni inamaanisha kama kila mtu anaweza akajenga.
But it depends how you build it.
Inategemea namna gani unajenga.
Today, man, young men have taken a great decision in your life to have somebody in your life.
Leo umechukua uamuzi wa maana sana kuwa na mtu ndani ya maisha yako.
Pale unaichika koa, that means unachange vyote maisha yako. Unaingisha mtu mwingine maisha yako, ma decision yako inachange, environment inachange, yote inachange. Unasikia? Now listen, when we are talking about the building,
tukizungumza kuhusu majengo,
we are talking about the stages, steps.
Tunazungumza ma stages.
Stages ya kwanza, when you want to build up,
ngazi wa kwanza ambapo unajenga,
listen to me, Angelina, is a foundation.
Ni msingi ama foundation.
You cannot build a house without foundation.
Hawezi kujenga nyumba bila msingi.
I thank you so much because you have chosen to start.
Chagua msingi mzuri sana.
God.
Mungu.
Church.
Kanisa.
Here by prayer.
Hapa ndani ya maombi.
And your family blessings.
Na baraka za jamaa.
That is a good foundation.
Hiyo ni foundation nzuri sana.
Remember.
Kumbuka.
Your foundation is so strong.
Msingi wako ni wa nguvu sana.
You can have a good foundation if you don't have good walls.
Unaweza kuwa na foundation nzuri sana lakini kama una vivambazi vizuri,
your house can fall down not because of foundation but because of bad walls.
Nyumba yako inaweza ikabomoka hapana kwa sababu ya msingi lakini kwa sababu ya vivambazi vibaya.
I'm going so quick to give you some four walls that can help your marriage to be strong and to stand.
Bila kuchelewa naenda kuwapatia vivambazi vinne ambavyo vinaweza kuwasaidia kujenga nyumba ya mzito sana.
Number one.
Ya kwanza,
communication.
Kuzungumuza.
Bwana, hapana kuzungumuza na bibi yako kwa text messages, hapana. Uko mkuizine,
uko msalon ye mkuzine unamteste hapana kuteste bibi yako hapana kuteste bwanako shipende ku muzungu wake komando ndio muzungu muze shipende ku kongea na naye sasa una umwandikie ka message mimi kuachia wali pale pa meza ndio yako ile nyingine ni yako ya kesho asubuhi hapana kumaliza hiyo hapana. Is the key for your marriage to be strong.
Kuzungumza ni funguo ya kujenga mariage niko nguvu sana.
Always talk, spend your time talking to your wife. Do you understand?
Pitisha muda ndani ya kuzungumza, ndani ya kuongea na mke wako.
Unakata tu baba kamarati ba Facebook unabaacha hapa sasa. Unamwangalia tu Eflin na sema ni Eflin. We will talk later. Let me talk to my husband. Do you understand that? The second wall.
Kibambazi cha pili.
It's a trust.
Ni uaminifu.
Confiance.
Kuaminiana.
When you are talking on phone.
Wakati naongea kwa simu.
And your wife just comes in and you stop talking.
Na kama bibi yako anaingia alafu unaacha kuongea.
What that means?
Hiyo inamaanisha nini?
There is something you want to hide, right?
Huo kitu ambacho unaficha.
Trust your husband.
Aminia mtumainie mume wako.
Trust your wife.
Mtumainie mke wako.
Do you understand? If there is no trust,
kama hakuna matumaini,
your marriage will not last.
Doa yenu itaendelea mbali.
No trust.
Bila kutumainiana.
No marriage.
Hakuna ndoa.
Trust your wife.
Umtumainie mke wako.
If she's not home, don't call 100 times. Where are you? Who with who? What are you doing? No. Trust. She's your wife.
Kama haiko nyumbani hapana kumuita mara 20 kumuuliza uko wapi.
Kama bwana anatoka unaanza kuita barabara nini?
Mara 20.
Mara 20 hapana. Hapana kumuita mara 20 unamwacha. Trust him. He's not doing something wrong. He will be home. And he's still
safe.
Really important. Trust.
Ya lazima sana kutumainiana.
Number 3.
Ya tatu.
Respect.
Kuheshimiana.
Respect your wife, man.
Kuheshimu mke wako.
Respect your wife in public more than your pastor, more than your friend, more than everyone.
Mheshimu mke wako, kuzidia pasta wako, kuzidia familia yako.
You cannot respect me more than the baba. You respect the baba more than me. Amen. This is how it is. Do you listen? Really important. Number 4 and the last one, I'm done.
Ya ine na ya mwisho.
Always speak the truth.
Kila wakati zungumza ukweli.
Even though you have made mistakes.
Hata kama umechukua decision mbaya.
You do something wrong, don't hide it to your husband.
Ukifanya kitu kibaya usifiche kwa mume wako.
This is your mom right now.
Huyu ni mama wako saa hizi.
This is your dad right now.
Ni baba wako saa hizi.
Never hide something to your wife. Never hide something to your husband.
Usimfiche mume wako kitu.
Always say the truth.
Kila wakati zungumza ukweli.
Even though she will get mad, say the truth anyway.
Hata kama itamsirikisha zungumza ukweli.
Zungumza ukweli wanataka maana katala kupatia chakula. Unazungumza kweli, unasikia hapo? Always never lie to your wife. When you start lying, you destroy the trust, you destroy the respect, you destroy the communication.
Lies doesn't happen. Ukianza kusema uongo unabomoa ndoa yako.
Amen. Amen. Barikiwe kabisa. Barikiwe sana. Let's go. So.
Barikiwe.
Marene, can you come and take this flower and you stand there. Don't be far. Because I love this spirit, man. Ukwatu hivi unacheka kunyumba kila shida. Kama na kushirikisha na mwanacho nono mimi nacheka kumuliza pastor no way. Mimi nacheka. Unasikia? Na unyache ni cheki. This is a great day for you, man. I want you to be serious on this question. It's not just a part of ceremony, but this is the vows, this is the time. God is your witness in your decision you are taking right now.
Mungu ni witness, ni shahidi. Hizi decision ambazo unakamata saizi.
De baba fura. Voulez-vous devant Dieu et devant son église?
Unataka mbele ya Mungu na mbele ya kanisa la Mungu.
Prendre Angelina Fura ici présente.
Kumchukua Angelina Fura mahali hapa.
Comme épouse pour l'aimer.
Kama mke wako kwa kumpenda.
La chérie, la garder,
kumchunga,
la protéger,
kumutunza,
et la défendre,
na kumtetea,
en abandonnant toutes les autres femmes pour lui être fidèle, dans la maladie et dans la santé, dans le bonheur et dans l'adversité, dans l'abondance et dans le manque, pour les meilleurs et pour les pires,
pour les meilleurs et pour les pires,
jusqu'à ce que la mort vous sépare.
Niko tayari kwa kila kitu.
Bob, I'm going to give you the certificate, the best certificate I have given. Fura.
Dana Fura.
I know that it's going to be in French. You have like that, I do it in English. That you understand French, even though you speak English. You are free to answer any language you want. Angelina Fura. Voulez-vous devant Dieu et devant son église prendre de Baba Fura ici présent comme époux pour l'aimer, l'honorer et le respecter en abandonnant tous les autres hommes pour lui être fidèle et soumise dans la maladie et dans la santé, dans le bonheur et dans l'adversité, dans l'abondance et dans le manque, pour les meilleurs et pour les pires. Jusqu'à ce que la mort vous sépare. So, Please. Thank you, my boy. Thank you so Ça, ce sont que des bagues.
Izini
Nipeta.
Huyo hapo anaepo anasema Swahili ya Kinshasa mimi naona. Pete anaita peta, peta anaita pete. Naweka na lingala na chukuba na vyote anachanga changa.
Sawa.
Sawa. Mambo ni amina.
Hii ni pete. Naona shida. Hii ni pete. Ni just un pete hii. Taweza anguka, taweza poteza hayo. Le mariage n'est pas là dedans.
Ndoa iko ndani ya pete.
Et nous prions pour que ce soit un symbole qui va rappeler à Debaba, qui va rappeler à Angelina que aujourd'hui cet événement a eu lieu.
Pour ça, il y coue, alama ya kuwakumbusha hii sherehe tuko nafanya saa hizi.
Je vais prier.
Tutaomba.
Seigneur Dieu, nous te disons merci pour ces bagues. Je les bénis au nom de Jésus. Every time when the Baba will see this ring on his finger, Father, let your Holy Spirit remind him that he has been in covenant with this woman today in your presence, in the presence of your church and your people. Jehovah bless this ring. Every time Angelina will see this on her finger, that she may remember the covenant made in your presence before your church, that she's a wife to one man, the Baba. Father, thank you. In the name of Jesus. Amen.
Amen.
The Baba, in wakati yako, weka, useme, kile uko nayo, na useme.
Angelina, Fora, Bebawa Fora, nakuvisha hii pete kwa ishara na upendo wa dhati zaidi sana, na kuahidi kwamba hapa tumefunga sasa. Tumefunga. Nadhani shetani ana nafasi pa kuingia. Kwaidi ya tutakuja kwa chana mpaka kifo kitu tenga nchi.
Wow, this is beautiful. This is amazing.
Ni Angelina Furaha.
Amen.
Na kwaidi kupenda, kukutunza, kukuheshimu.
Pandisha mkono wa ringi juu, please.
Okay.
Yes.
Yes. Okay. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. The Baba, the Tournament of Goti. Yeah. J'appelle Pastor Mondo, il est où? J'appelle Mose, on est ça, on est remis à Gina et Naki.
Pastor Denis.
Pastor Denis. Asante sana mzee. Pastor Daniel Kuroja hapa, papa uko pale fasi uzuri. So, I'm going to ask you all of you to stand up, please.
If mom is okay.
Thank you so much. This is a great time. I want you to stretch your hand.
Ini muda mzuri tu nyoshe mkono.
And to bless this young couple.
Bariki hii young couple.
Bless them with all the blessings you may have.
Wabariki na baraka zote ambazo unazo.
May God bless them fully.
Mungu awabariki sana.
Myself and the men of God, we are going to lay hands on them and to pray for them.
Mimi na watumishi wa Mungu tenda kwa
umi. Let's pray together in the name of Jesus. Seigneur Dieu, dans le nom de Jésus, nous venons te dire merci. Merci Seigneur pour ce moment. Merci pour tes babas, merci pour Angelina. Toi, tu avais commencé cet amour dans leur cœur et tu avais prévu, avant qu'ils se connaissent, qu'ils seront hommes et femmes. Aujourd'hui, ton Église, et moi-même et tous ses serviteurs, nous venons déclarer ta bénédiction dans leur vie. Soyez bénis dans le nom de Jésus. Je vous bénis au nom de Jésus. Que tout ce que vous avez besoin pour être heureux vous soit donné par mon Dieu au nom de Jésus. Que vous soyez un en toutes choses. Que rien, rien alors ne vous sépare. Que vous demeurez, que vous ayez des enfants, que vous vieillissez ensemble, que vous portez des enfants et des petits-enfants au nom de Jésus de Nazareth. Que Dieu vous donne beaucoup d'amour, beaucoup de pardon, beaucoup de cohésion. Que Dieu vous donne beaucoup de tout ce dont vous avez besoin pour être heureux. Que le bonheur ne vous quitte jamais. Que le bonheur augmente dans vos vies. In the name of Jesus. Que tous les plans sataniques, tous les conseils des hommes pour vous divorcer ne puissent jamais réussir. Que vous vous soyez un et soudés au nom de Jésus. La communion, l'unité, l'argent, la santé, les enfants, tous les bonheurs vous soient donnés. Recevez cela. Au nom de Jésus, nous vous bénissons. Que le ciel écoute vos prières quand vous demanderez à Dieu. Que le ciel écoute vos prières quand vous prierez pour chacun. Que le ciel vous donne tout ce que vous déciderez d'accomplir. Que Dieu vous soude. In the name of Jesus. Amen. God, thank you so much. Thank you. You may be seated. We are at the end.
Rafika kwa mwisho.
Sasa de baba. Ulisha kumibariki Bwana. Huko mkubwa. Unajua sasa kia kufanya? Bariki. Sasa tu vas découvrir ta femme. Utakuta tosha ile kitu ile. Sasa you know what to do.
Shumo.
Okay, man. Sign in our register. John, when they will be go, they will be signing in our register.
As
I hear that, Shukapane, you sign. Okay.
Here I am in your presence. It may be hard for me to see, hard for me to understand, but I'll trust in your way. I feel your truth. I quit with all that worry. I quit the sleepless nights. I will trust in your hand. Yeah.
Santa Sana, so I need a couple. Est-ce que nous pouvons entendre que Dieu doit pas ok, ça se joue là. Débat. Always. Your heart side, man. This is your heart today. Beautiful. So, aujourd'hui, à l'autorité qui m'a été investie par le Seigneur Jésus comme ministre de son Église. Et par l'autorité que le gouvernement de l'Alberta m'a donné comme ministre du culte. Je viens vous déclarer homme et femme. Mesdames et messieurs, aujourd'hui, pour la première fois, je viens vous présenter officiellement Monsieur et Madame Fura. Je demande à tout le monde de se tenir debout. Et s'il vous plaît, vous devez suivre les instructions. Les couples vont faire sa sortie. Derrière la couple, les couples plutôt, il y aura leurs parents. Et après, il y aura des filles qui ont porté des fleurs. Et les filles et les garçons d'honneur. Et après, les parents vont suivre. Vous voulez des photos? Nous avons les lobbies et nous avons les parkings. Vous prendrez les photos. Vous êtes bénis. Que le Seigneur continue à vous bénir. Prospérez. Nous attendons beaucoup d'enfants. Que le Seigneur vous bénisse. Alléluia. Merci beaucoup. Yeah.
Only you
in my heart. When we are apart, I feel like I'm losing my mind. You are like the stars in the skies. When I look in your eyes, I believe my life is complete.